a dedication to my faith. My faith is something that has kept me going through all my life, through a lot of struggles, a lot of difficult things that I've went through in my life. My faith has always been the one that has kept me going, you know, more than anybody in my life. It's mostly my faith in Jesus and God. So I wanted to dedicate a big, you know, a big memorial to that. I have the Sacred Heart of Jesus, and the Sacred Heart of Jesus signifies a lot of love and the love that Jesus has for us. There's a fire coming out of it with the cross, of course, symbolizes, you know, the death and the sacrifice. I also have all the elements. I have earth, which is a tree, the tree of life, also signifying Jesus. I also have, if you notice in the tree, I have very few leaves. Those leaves represent, you know, life, growth. And I have some thorns, which signify, you know, the struggles that I've been through and everything. But if you see my whole tattoo, you can't really focus on that. And that's what my main purpose was. It's so beautiful outside that you don't notice the thorns, you know, and all the struggles and everything. Like I said, I have the elements. I have fire. I have earth, which is a tree. I have a water, and I have the wind, clouds. And Adrian was really nice to put this gorgeous piece together. Adrian, the man of the colored tattoo.
Appreciate it.
And black and white. And it came out awesome. It was more than what I thought it would be.
She approached me with an idea. She wanted some sparrows, actually some doves, and she wanted a sacred heart with a tree on the inside, like symbolizing life and how it grows. What I did was I just freehand drew something for her in less than 10 minutes, kind of sketched it up for her. Just so she can have an idea of what I was visualizing in my head, and she okayed it. So she came back within probably less than a week, and she was ready to go. She was eager to do it, and I was more than happy to actually get in there and start tattooing the whole thing. And one of the hardest things on accomplishing this tattoo was having to do it in sessions. I mean, it's very hard to try to do a piece of this magnitude in one sitting. You know, it's always easier to do it in stages. It's a lot easier on the customer as far as stress and pain is concerned. It's not so much damage to the skin all at one time. We're able to take it into small stages and do color by color and piece by piece, and you'll have a better result in the long run with a piece like that.